What's up, friends? Chuck here, and welcome back to XCOM 2. Okay, so something happened between the last episode and this episode, and we have Aya Fool that I made, Mrs. Fool, didn't save for whatever reason, and so I remade her, and I made her as close to what I did last time, I believe, except I made her have white eyes to match her armor, and she looks a bit creepy, which is fine with me. And I also made Skelly. So I deleted Skelly out of that character pool thing, so we could hire him for 175 snakes, as we know. But I wanted to delete that so that, like, if I wanted to make him and it's like, this character already exists or whatever. So I just deleted that and I remade him here. And this is what he came out as. And he's got little Happy Man on his weapon here, which is pretty cool. So it's as blue with white in the middle as I can get, dude. Hopefully that's okay. I reckon you look pretty great. And you're going to go into this mission because our main buy here is injured. Speaking of which, ooh, new veteran customization options. Oh, fuck yeah. All right. What can we do? Oh, there's new arms and stuff. Oh, you can get buff buyout. Oh, shit. Do we want that? Do we want buff buy? Oh, I kind of like all the pink, actually. What about legs? Can we have shorts? torso? Can we have like a mid? No? Okay. Lower face prop. Oh, there's more bandanas. Oh, shit! Cigar. No, Bai doesn't... No. We're gonna leave him as he is because he's a majestic, fantastic beast. We'll give someone else a cigar. However, let's give him a, let's give him a weapon pattern, right? Let's give him like... What looks good? Hearts? Oh, it has to be hearts. Fucking yeah, look at that. Actually the best guy I've ever seen in my life. Do we want some scars? No, he's a sexy man, so no scars. And I think that's good. Okay. Let's leave that as is. What we wanted to do though was we wanted to give him a different nickname. So instead of Bull Rush, it's gonna be Mr. Confused by Furious. Love it. 4 missions, 11 kills, MVP all the way. Love it. All right, done. And like I said, we got our Fool and where is he? Oh, fucking ISO didn't even get saved. What's going on? All right, well we need to make, but the weapon did. What's going on here? Alright, we'll have to quickly do this. Mr. ISO, you're Japanese because you're Yasuo, you are a male. Fucking there he is again! Shit. It wants us to make him this guy. Oh fuck, it's so good. Okay, we need to make him have a loose ponytail thick, I believe it was. Is it black? It's not quite black enough, is it? It needs to be black as the night. Is that any fucking different at all? Whatever. That. We need to take off the sunglasses. We need to make him purple. Where's the better... Is there a better purple? I guess it's 87? That's really dark though, actually. Let's go with 86. And 77. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Okay. We need to get rid of the sunglasses, which would be props, upper face, none. He doesn't look anything like Yas, but that's as close as we're gonna get, I think. For now at least. We might be able to get something later. Weapon pattern. What would Yas have? Like, where's like cancer? There's no cancer. You can just have stripes. Okay, I think that's an eye color, purple. Right? Yeah. Fucking, that's it. Okay, save the character pool. Hopefully they save now. I don't know why they're not, but yeah, anyway. Alright. Let's leave that. So everyone should be good now. So as far as classes goes, we got 2 Grenadiers, we got Bai, and we got Skelly. Rangers, we got Iso and Kaiman Simon. Got two rookies. One's turning into a sharpshooter, which is going to turn into Johnny Munchkin, which will join Arvi and Dynek as the snipers. We're going to make Nikolai, who's going to be a pistol sniper, and a sharpshooter, I should say. And we're also going to make Camille, my fiance. She wants to be in the game as a pistol sharpshooter as well. And then we've got these three here. Raz, Full, and... Well, we've got Hans Bohr for a specialist, but I haven't had anyone else put their hand up that they want to be like a healer or anything. And I'm trying to think back to what the original game was, and I can't think of who our other healers were. So if you want to be a healer, let me know. Or a specialist, not particularly need to be a healer. Either way, let's go on with what we're doing, all right? Which was, I can't remember. Getting supplies, all right. That sounds good.
Commander, we have a priority message coming.
Well, that didn't last very long. Alright, so this will be Faceless Man, I assume? Yep.
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files.
It's a completely different word each time, but sure.
I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help
those high-res photos.
Cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
Okay, so if we fail, the world is...
the aliens' oh. progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Yeah, so we've just got like the world, the fate of the world in our hands, and we could take five people into a mission. So really, like, the weight of the world revolves around five, like, newbies. Love it. Okay, the completion of Avatar Project is Alien's ultimate goal, Commander. We must stop the project before it's too late. Okay, we need to complete our primary objectives to, okay. Fuck it, they just keep throwing new mechanics at us. Alright, so, sure, dark events. Oh, that's this shit. I don't understand this. These are the alien pending dark events. They will be completed in the near future if we don't counter them. Okay, we can't click on anything. So how do I counter them? It doesn't say where they are. It just, okay, show active. In effect, none. Okay, so these are preppy, so we can stop these somehow, but I don't know how. Good to know. Okay, can we just go back to what we were doing, please? Yes? No? It really wants us to focus on this red thing. Well, I can't do anything with this red thing though. Okay, let's just keep scanning, because the red thing scares me a little bit.
Will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks.
Okay, so we got a mind shield and psionics. So I guess we can get, like, psycho soldiers a lot sooner in this game than we could in the last game, which is good, because we didn't even really use them in the last game. We kind of forgot they exist. Well, I say we, I mean me, obviously, because I'm the one playing, but I kind of forgot they existed. Anyway, preliminary autopsy exam conducted by Artigan, acting science officer. Although my direct surgical experience is limited, the alien's genetic manipulation of the species previously catalogued as a sectoid provides a certain familiarity, Jesus, in relation to human anatomy. Sometimes the words in this game are so hard to pronounce. While the earliest documented accounts of sectoids on Earth indicated examples no larger than 1 meter in height, the specimens that are encountered today are nearly twice that size. Knowing full well that the aliens continue their efforts to integrate human and alien DNA, my findings here only reinforce the notion of a continuous development process. This larger sectoid variant has an even greater proportion of human genetic material selectively combined with the intention of improving the otherwise limited physical capabilities of the original. Yeah, so basically putting them on roids, hence roidmen. With enhanced psionic capabilities and greater overall strength, I'd say they've succeeded. Rodigan. Okay, the Mind Shield is a powerful psionic artifact, rendering soldiers completely immune to any negative mental conditions, including panic, mind control, stuns. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright. So does that mean we take that instead of like a grenade or something? Because... 5 days, 14 days, 3 days. Alright, let's get this faceless autopsy done then.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes.
I mean, it clearly has a face. Look at it. It's got the two little red eyes and the... like tentacle things. I think Behemoth was a much better name personally. Anyway, all right, well that's doing that.
Constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Okay, good to know. Let's keep scanning these boxes, because we want some more snakes. Fuck, just one thing after another. New target acquired. Okay. We've acquired a new target for our guerrilla operations against Advent Commander. Let's review it. West Asia, Operation Brutal Dance. Protect the device. Okay. Easy. Dr. Susanna Ivanova. Assigned. Oh, nice. Oh, here we go. Counters dark event. Alien infiltration places hidden faceless Earth on each mission. So if we complete this, we counter that. But this was like a randomized pop-up. I don't know. I don't know how this thing works, but I assume if we beat this mission, then we counter this, right? So let's confirm.
Setting course for the West Asian corridor.
Ah, crap. We're going to have to go back and get those boxes. Alright, who we got? Well, we'll remove him and get Eye of Fool in here. Okay, so we have two supports, and she, as far as I know, Mrs. Fool only has like the base thing. Yeah, okay. Whereas Raz has the healing bot. So maybe we'll give her the medkit. We got Arvi as our sharpshooter. She can stay there, that's fine. We have Kaiman Simon, which is fine because Iso is recovering from being shaken or something. So let's leave him in there. We got Raz for heals, and then we've got Skelly for the damages and the tanks. I kind of like this. This seems fine to me. Let us have a quick save and launch the mission.
Deployed. In position for deployment.
All right, let's do it. Everything about this game, including the music and the build-up and everything, is way more epic than the first.
Some sort of data interception device through an access point on the Advent network running through here. The data is apparently critical to the aliens' latest operation. They're already moving to destroy the device. We're heading in to make sure that doesn't happen. Take out any hostile targets nearby, secure the AO, and protect that device.
Okay. Protect device. Neutralize all enemy targets, secure and protect the transmitter. We're on it.
Installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Okay. Do we have a time limit? A turn limit? We don't. Alright, shit yeah. So, we just need to get there and secure it before the... Well, you think that they would give you a time limit, a turn limit, sorry, considering they're like, they're on their way to kill it. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. Okay, so, let's have a look. Zoom out a little bit. Getting Arvi on top of this roof is number one priority, right? Although there is also some sort of freeway or something here. Anyway, putting her up there is not a bad idea. We might move out, Skelly first, right? Because he's got the most health. Does he? No, he doesn't. Fucking Kaiman Simon does. Alright, let's move Kaiman Simon out first. Fucking another penis car. Oh, shit. It's not, never gonna get old. Hang on. Was that... If we go in here, we're seen. Why is that? Is that because there's enemies in here? Huh. Let's have it save. I'm interested about that. Let's go here and open the door and see what that does for us. Why? No? We're no longer seen if we go in here. Well, that was odd. Okay, maybe that's not we're seen icon. I'm pretty sure it was though. I have no idea what that's about. Alright, fine. Whatever. It seems to be safe. Where's Arvi? There she is. Where she always is. Behind the penis. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's put her... here, I guess? It's pretty that's not cover there as well. Anyway, whatever.
Location confirmed.
Alright. Here we go. We got the supports and the heavy. Alright. Skelly's first outing. Can go into some full cover, I guess.
Already there.
Well, you're not. There you are. Okay, Mrs. Fool, you can go into some full cover as well.
On it.
And where are you going? Stupid camera. And Lateraz can go here.
Got it covered.
Oh! Okay. So they're just frag... I see. So it has that much health and we just... Right. Okay. That makes more sense. Alright. In which case, Arvi being here, probably not the best. Although she can get up here. Holy shit. Alright. Let's go move everyone else first. We need to get there quickly, right? I don't know what this means. It's like every time you go through a building or something, you get this. Maybe it's saying, like, you can't see in there, so you don't know if there's someone in there. It's like a warning. That kind of makes sense. I guess that's what it is. Okay, where is this joint? We're not going to be able to jump this fence, so we're going to have to go around it. So we need to go this way. Okay, so let's go here.
On a move.
Okay, this is a...
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Huh. Remote hacking, that's cool. Okay, I want someone else to go up there first because I don't want her to tank it. Maybe Carmen Simon can go up there. That's half cover. Can you get up there without dashing? No, you can't. Shit. Alright. What about Raz? Can anyone get up there without dashing? Nope. Okay. Carmen Simon. Let's have a save. You're going up here, friend.
Location confirmed.
Action, go. Yeah, how? I don't see how that's... It is. When we went through there, we got revealed, but I don't know how. How is that? Yeah, I don't know. Someone explain that to me, if they understand it, because that didn't make any fucking sense to me. Let's just put Arby there as well. I guess because we broke the window and we made noise, that could have been it. I don't know. Anyway, apparently we can hack this thing remotely. We don't have an option for it, so maybe we need to get closer. So let's find out. Let's go like to this car.
Confirmed.
Yeah, here we go. Hack. Attempt to remove... hang on, let's hover over it. Attempt to remove breach security on a network access point with your gremlin. You can remotely hack targets with... Okay, let's see what this is about.
Infiltrating access point.
Now, I did... Raz actually told me that this hacking is kind of like... the more you do it, the better you get at it. So, like, if you just use one person as your hacker and they die, you're kind of fucked. So you kind of need... Like, you need to hack all the time type thing with multiple people. Okay, a failed hack will result in enemies gaining a defense and mobility boost. That's not good. Recover a small cache of intel. Or a large thing of intel. Okay, well, tech score is 50. Its tech score is 80. We've got a 56% chance of doing it. I don't think we particularly want to make this harder for ourselves. Let's cancel. Maybe Razor's got a better hacking potential or something? Did that cost a turn, just doing that? No, it didn't. Fuck yeah. So, must be it only cost a turn if you do it, right? That kind of makes a bit of sense. All right, let's go here.
Moving on target location.
And then let's move Raz up. Ah, shit. He's not going to be able to get there in without a dash. All right, fuck it. Let's just go there.
Good to go.
Okay, so they're gonna shoot the thing again, no doubt. No, they're coming for us.
Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Okay, these guys are gonna shoot. Okay, nice. Okay, so. If Arby moves there, she might be able to get a shot off with a pistol. How do you change weapon anyway? I still haven't figured that out. She can't shoot anything from here. That's a shame. You think you could shoot that guy? I guess pistol overwatch. Better than nothing, right? Okay. Skelly can actually get a shot off from where he is. 48, 29. 29 is rubbish. Can we get some better cover? Half cover, half cover, half cover. Well, we can go there. I don't think it's going to be any better, though. What about a grenade? Can we hit them both with a grenade? Fucking we can. Is that going to bring down this bridge, though? Okay, let's have a save and see if that's actually a thing. Because hitting them both with grenades seems like a pretty good deal. Alright, Tonk! Tonk it. There it is. Fucking A. Okay, the bridge did not collapse. Which is nice. Aya does not have a grenade. Because we changed thingy with her to heal. Raz does have a grenade. However, he's got a weak arm on him. I guess that is a fair distance. Let's move him in here.
How do you know now?
What about now? No, the grenade launcher has a much higher radius. Okay, let's have a shot then. 74%. Hopefully it's good enough. It is indeed.
Hostile neutralized.
Okay. Now, Aya can have a shot. 51%. Yeah, I'll take that, actually. Through bars. Because we've also got Kaim and Simon that can jump down. It all depends on where he can get to. Shit, he can't get to anywhere with cover. He can get to there. But he's got a shotgun. Wait, can he slice the bitch? Oh, he can fucking slice the bitch from here. 91% chance too. Fucking A. This sword thing is pretty cool actually. That's fucking amazing actually. So good. Alright, so that should be the enemy's turn there. Okay, they've seen us. Which means that they're not gonna attack the thing anymore, which is good. And I think we're all in decent cover. Okay, no, that guy's still having pot shot. I think we should be fine to get there, honestly. It's got a lot of health. Okay, so that guy ran outside and then ran back inside. And did nothing? Okay. Arvi can actually get a shot off on this dude from here, which is good. 56% chance, not the best. But we'll see how we go. That's a shame.
It's still moving.
It's true. Alright. Scallywag, can you go to here, please?
I'm on the move.
And can you potentially, no, it's too far away. Okay. Hey, look! It's Kaim Simon! Fucking what a dude. Speaking of Kaim Simon. If we put you... Are you going to be able to get a shot from there? I don't know. I don't know the angles, right? Not sure of the angles. Let's try it. Let's put you here.
That's affirmative. Objective sighted.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Yep, I'm on it. Alright, 61% chance of that guy, 47%. 61 at all the way. And we did it. Alright, Skelly, you can't do fuck all from where you are, so you may as well move up a bit more into some other form of cover. I mean, I guess these barrels? How is that? Oh, that guy. Okay, fair enough.
Heading out.
Okay. Now we got our supports. Turns out we could have gone through this. Where can we go? That's not good cover. I think we might just need to dash these guys, actually.
Double time.
Copy that.
All right, what do you got for us? Asshole. Damn it! Don't kill my Kaim Simon. Oh shit, actually, don't actually, oh no. Oh, ninja. Ninja! Okay, well that was pretty risky. 56% again. Come on, dude. Come on. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. That's it. Good job. Okay. Raz. Is there even... No, there's not. There's not cover up there. Well, we can get... Carmen and Simon can, like, maybe go over here into full cover and kill this guy.
Moving out.
Sweet. All right. Next. Skelly, you can move up here.
Roger that.
And you should be able to get a shot off on this guy fairly well. No, 34. Or do we just want to grenade him? Oh, he's only got one health though. No, we got other people. We should be fine. Oh, he just takes care of my dad anyway. Like a beast mode. Okay. I'm tempted to hack this because of what I said before. Like Jordan said that the more you hack, the better you get at it.
Accessing system.
Let's just try it. Nah, we fucked it. We got so close. Okay, all enemies gaining a defense and mobility boost.
It's still that.
It's fine. You can go to the barrels.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
What about Raz? Can he hack it now? He's too far away. Gremlin heal. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about that. Go heal him. Absolutely.
Heal him up.
That's fucking awesome. Hopefully we can unlock like multiple stacks of that so we can do it, you know, multiple times. Okay, I don't know if there's going to be more enemies over here. There is just a random man. I think we might just stay where we are with him and Overwatch. Okay, seems like we can just move in now. Skelly, you are the tankman, so you can go first. You can go like in here.
On it.
All right, and Arvi can stay where she is. Raz, you can follow up and go in. Yep.
Solid copy.
And just break a window for no reason.
Advent troops, pop in.
Oh shit, okay. That's a bad place for him to be. That's a very bad place for him to be. That's a terrible place for him to be. Okay. Well, luckily, we've got Mr. Kaiman Simon. Can slash this bitch, but then this bitch is left. I can go here, but then they're gonna move around like to like, you know, here. Oh, fuck camera. To like here or something and get the 4%. Okay, what else can we do? Not a hell of a lot actually. Arvi's not got squad sights from there. Let's put her over here.
No need to ask twice.
Fuck, that would've hurt. Okay, and then Kaima's got to do something. Except he can't really. What can he do? Maybe from here?
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
No, I can't do shit from here either. Well, now he's in an even worse position than what he was. Do you think if we overwatch with him, if they open the door and walk in? I don't think he's got the right angle though. Maybe if we put him in here, that's just gonna kill him though. Fuck! Alright, let's put him over here.
Moving on target location.
Yeah, see, he would have got fucked. But now he's gonna get fucked. Alright.
I'm gonna need support here!
Yeah, that's not good.
They're moving to flank me!
Don't kill him, dude. Don't kill him. Yeah. A good idea. Hit that thing instead. Fucking brilliant idea. You retard. You don't get another go, surely. No, it's just like, hey, they're there. Hit them. Okay, RV, still no squad sights. What the hell? How? Like, we can see them. I mean, there's this big ass building in the way, I guess. Fuck, she would have been better staying where she was. That's frustrating. Let's leave her till last then. Let's move Raz to like there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
And then maybe shoot this guy for 26%. We need to get I had to go and heal Raz.
On the move. This might sting a little.
Sweet. Okay, next. Skelly. 24. 17. It's rubbish. Can you slash this bitch to death? Because that would be fantastic. No, not you. Oh shit, yeah, you can. Alright. Let's slash this bitch to death from... Wait, hang on. Is that half cover? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's do that then. that animation's never gonna get old. And we got goodies from him as well.
Hostile neutralized. Might be something we could use here.
Sweet.
I'm sure the docs will want to see this.
Okay, and then we've got, what, Arvi and Skelly left. Okay, so... He's got 24% chance, which is rubbish. But, I mean, it's better than nothing. Okay, I mean, we could have completely blown up the thing we were trying to save.
This is not good.
This is not good. Okay, and Arvi can't do shit. So... I mean, there's nowhere good for her, though. Dash her up to here?
Good to go.
Yeah, you keep hitting that thing. You're disposable. Okay. 18%? How do I change weapon? Fire pistol, that's how. 41%. That's better. Okay, who's next? Raz. 22%. Can I go anywhere that's gonna help? Like... That's a dash. Well, maybe we can just cut him again. Fuck it, we'll just cut it. Okay, that should be the end.
It's down.
No?
Confirmed.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission.
Hooray! Okay, we did it. Not too bad. Oh, fucking look at this dude. Everything. It's got everything. Alright. And, Skelly's just having a grand time, smiling at the camera. So let's see if we got any, anything out of that, as far as, like, promotions or anything. I didn't notice any promotions going off. But if Kaiman Simon doesn't get promoted after that, I don't know what he needs to do. And we'll see how long we've got people injured for as well. Okay, yeah, he did get promoted. Nice. 17 days, and Raz is 27 days. Fuck me. Alright, promote. So we're going down this side. So the options are Shadow Strike. While concealed, gain 25 bonus aim and 25 bonus critical hit chance when attacking enemies, or this soldier does not trigger overwatch or reaction fire. That's pretty good, actually. If you're going in for slashes and stuff, you don't want to... Yeah, I was wondering about that. You know, if you're going into melee range and people got overwatch, he's going to get owned. But that's exactly what it's for. So, Shadow Strike. Done. Continue. Continue. We got some Illyrium Core, and we got this stuff. Okay, the Advent Stun Lancer is commonly seen maintaining order and quelling disturbances throughout the world. The unique Stun Lance could be adapted into a weapon for our rangers already in training to use. Okay.
Hello, Commander.
And we got Dr. Susanna Ivanova, another scientist. Okay, Mr. Snake. No. And he got shaken. Research time decreased by 20%. Okay, well, we'll leave it there. When we come back, we'll rejiggy some people in the armory and stuff, and hopefully get this done and do some more stuff.
I've got to help to the aliens.
Regarding
invasion was one thing.
Scanning for stuff and trying to combat. Oh, here we go. Commander Arthur Arison said, investigate. All right, we're gonna have to quickly do this because it's popped up. We need to go finish this one as well. So if we go back to this thing.
The aliens have dedicated an immense amount of time and resources to this project.
We got rid of one of them.
Commander,
so that's good.
Successful.
Okay,
mean
nice.
The end of human civilization.
All right. As I said, let's leave it there. And yeah, we'll do all that when we come back. All right. As always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.